following a settlement with Amazon over illegal vape sales. Today, the Attorney General announced that Amazon will pay $400,000 to the state of Vermont. It comes after an investigation which found Amazon sold vape products directly to Vermont consumers, violating the state's delivery sales ban. As part of the settlement, Amazon agreed to enhance its efforts to prevent illegal tobacco sales.